it's Friday. You know what that means. It is time for AEW Rampage. Jay Lethal already in the ring, and here comes Absolute Ricky Starks. A huge night of Rampage here tonight on this program. Powerhouse Hobbs will defend the TNT title against Darius Martin, plus a huge tag team main event. More on that later, as Ricky Starks hits the ring for this opening contest. Jeff Jarrett down there at ringside. AEW Summertime, we are heating up, and all big chops from Lethal, but blocked there from Starks. Someone for a chop there. Lethal shot to the midsection, picks him up, look at this, into a pile driver. Opening minutes of this match, cover one, two. Starks kicks out. We know Starks has the neck problems formerly. Hits a ropes, big kick, takes down Lethal. Big chop again to the chest. Hits the ropes, duck under. Oh, ran right into him there. And now Lethal sends Starks, oh, up and over the top rope goes Starks, all the way down to the floor. And you see the referee holding him back. Starks now, oh, look at this, having words with Jarrett. And now Starks back inside the ring, takes down Lethal. Big chop, and another one. Sends Lethal again into the, oh, both men just climb into one another, and off, just a big forearm there. Float over from Starks, but he gets caught, and cut off by Lethal, shots to the midsection. Oh, come on, right to the eyes. I'm not sure if Starks can see, and now Lethal taking advantage of it. Look at these shots from Jay Lethal. Picks him up on the shoulder. No, Starks fights out of it. Starks rolls him up, rolls through cover. Oh, referee a little out of position for that one. And now again, sends him in and out, plants him. Drops the knee across the face. Another big chop to the chest of Lethal. Sends him into the corner. Oh, look at that, Lethal over the top rope. Down he goes. And now Starks. Big, oh, big shot there to Lethal. Watch out for Jarrett out there as well. Oh man, Starks hits. And now I'm gonna pick him up. Now Starks fights out of an Northern Lights suplex. Sends Lethal back inside the ring. And oh, look at this. He just tied up with Jarrett. Look at that. Looking on to Jeff Jarrett. Hammering shot to the back of Lethal. Another one. Hits the ropes. Oh, caught him with the spear. Covers Lethal. One, two. And now Lethal able to kick out of it. Big back elbow, hits the ropes. Oh, but gets caught, Lethal combination. And now Lethal going for the cover. One, two, Ricky Starks able to kick out of it. And now look at this, Lethal slowing this matchup down. Hammer and shot, oh, elbow to the head. And look at that, Ricky Starks busted wide open. It was that elbow that caught him the point, right on the head. And now Lethal trying to take advantage of it. Starks trying to shake it off. Big shot there, gonna send him into the ropes. Runs in, no. Lethal able to hold on. Oh, but Starks takes him down. The Stark's gonna, oh no, he wants Lethal up. Look at this, Ricky Starks going to the top rope. Comes down, but oh, he missed it. And oh, Lethal making him pay for it. But now both men fighting back and forth. Shot to the midsection by Lethal. Power driver again. No, maybe a power bomb. But Ricky Starks fights out of it. Oh, Ricky Starks with the spear. And now Starks, look at this submission maneuver on the floor. Ricky now sends him back inside the ring. What a matchup these two are having. Big elbow. Sends Lethal in. Picks him up, scoop slam. Look at that, Lethal trying to, oh, he tried to roll out of the way and he does just that. Hooks him for a suplex, no. Turns it into a Northern Lights suplex, but Lethal's foot out of the ropes. Oh, went for the knee, but he missed it. Lethal trying to fight back now. Into the DDT. But oh, look at that. Ricky popped up, and oh, he went right at Lethal. Oh, DDT. And now Lethal's fired up. He's got Ricky Starks in trouble. Go, he went for the cutter, but he got thrown off. And now over the top rope. Crashing down, watch out. Throws Lethal down. Look at this again, face to face with Jarrett. Lethal. Oh, watch out. Jarrett got caught there. Lethal picks him up and he gets, look at this, he's got him again, submission maneuver. Lethal getting some of it on the floor. And now look at this, he's got Jarrett. Starks wants a piece of Jeff Jarrett and he's got him right here. Sends him into the corner. Referee continuing to count. Oh, Ricky with the chop on the Jarrett. Referee needs to get Jarrett out of there. Picks him up, slams him down. Oh, but from behind, Lethal. Trying to set him up for Lethal combination. Or the Lethal injection, maybe. Locked him. Ricky picks him up. Rochambeau, he plants him. But the referee's kicking Jarrett out of here. And Starks has got him beat. Starks had him beat. He wants Jarrett out of here. Ricky Starks a bloody mess. And now goes back after Lethal. Big shot. Another one. But now, oh, Lethal was trying to set him up again for Lethal injection. And, oh, Ricky with the spear. He's got him covered. One, two. No, Lethal kicked out. These two men having a hell of a matchup here tonight. Oh, he was going for that cutter and he got blocked. Runs in, oh, caught him with the punch. Lethal though, trying to catch him. Into the spear again from Starks. Absolute one, two, he got him. What a match. To kick off AEW Rampage. Tonight, our tag team main event LFI against Penta and Bandido, but right now, it's time for the AEW TNT Championship. All right, we are now set. AEW TNT Championship to be decided. Here tonight on TNT on Rampage. Now, there's been a couple matches between Dante Martin and Hobbs here in the AEW, but tonight it's Darius Martin getting a huge singles opportunity for gold. One-on-one with Powerhouse Hobbs. Maybe the biggest match, definitely in the singles career, of Darius Martin here tonight on Rampage. And of course, his opponent, though, is a man on a tear, a man who has struck gold, aligned himself with Stokely Hathaway, and I guess you would say the new firm, the big man, Powerhouse Hobbs. There you see the champion, and of course, also Stokely out here for this big championship matchup for Big Hobbs, TNT champion. Martin's gonna have to use his speed and quickness in this one. He's gonna have to try to take the big man off his feet and get him down to his level. There you see that TNT championship. Referee calls for the bell, and here we go. Oh, look at that. Rolls right out. Using the quickness, as I said. Spins around. Martin, though, look at this. Sends him into the corner. Oh, my goodness. He got rocked and taken down. It was a big kick. And now Hobbs shot to the midsection in the body. Look at that. Sends him in. Oh, he went for the crossbody. Not smart. Gets caught. Fall away. Slam from the big man. Just like that, Hobbs. Oh, my God. Again to the body. Picks him up. Drops him down into a spine buster. And look at this. Just hammer into the face of Darius Martin. Oh, went for the shot there now, fighting back. Big chop to the chest, but takes one right back. And another big kick. Hammering shot to the back. Look at this, Hobbs now just gonna pick him up. Drops him with the power bomb. And now Martin, in trouble. Gets picked up, dropped down with the power slam. You see Hathaway saying, put it away. Into the spine buster. Forget about it. Cover one, two, and oh, Martin able to kick out. Went for the kick there. Now he's got Hobbs, sends him into the corner. Can he get something going here? Oh, puts him up on the top rope. Look at this. Jumps up, sift him over. Hurricane Rana nicely done. And now, oh man, he's got Hobbs, but Hobbs fights out of it. Runs in though, misses. Caught the foot. And now gets picked up again for the power slam, but no. Martin able to slip out of it. Plants the champion down. Went for the kick again, missed it. Big shoulder tackle takedown. Hammer and shot go behind. Oh my God, he slung him halfway across the ring. And now picks him up, look at this. And into the slam. He has put men away with that move, but instead Hobbs. Oh, second rope with the frog splash from the big man. My God, he just took his head off with that clothesline. And now back to his feet. Hammering shots. One to the side of the head that takes him down. And now Hobbs. Hooks Martin, picks him up. Oh my, and slams him into the canvas. Damn near put him through it. Cover one, two, it's over. Darius Martin giving his best shot. But it's the TNT champion, Powerhouse Hobbs, putting him away, and he is still your AEW World TNT champion. There's a lot going on here in the AEW. Let's take a look. This Wednesday, AEW Dynamite. Jeff Jarrett will go one-on-one with Absolute Ricky Starks. This time they will settle it. It's Sean Spears and Dustin Rhodes Anything Goes. Triple threat tornado tag team matchup. The Outcast, Britt Baker, Jamie Hayter will take on Sheeta and Riho. And how about this one? New Japan Pro Wrestling's Rocky Romero will be in action against Sammy Guevara, and Jeff Cobb, Will Ospreay will take on Kenny Omega and Kushka Okada. But right now it's time for our tag team main event of Rampage. Well, we are now set for our main event here tonight on AEW Rampage. Tag team action to take place. How about this? Penta and Bandido as a tag team. Now known as Lucha Triangle, that's right. Ray Phoenix, of course, has been out with an injury. Suffered at the hands of Pac, but Penta has come to the save. He came to the save of Bandido, and now Bandido has joined Ray Phoenix and Penta. But tonight it'll be Bandido and Penta taking on LFI's newest member, Pac, and of course Roosh. And oh yeah, they're not coming out alone. You see the big man out there too, Preston Vance. We're gonna have a hell of a tag team main event here tonight. And we're gonna start things off, how about this, with Penta and Pac. Penta runs right at Pac. He came to the aid of Rey Fénix. And he came to the aid of Bandido. But he's been wanting to get his hands on Pac, and here tonight he's gonna get just that. Look at this. Suplexes him over. Second time, and he's still holding on. Ticks him over with the Tres Amigos, and now springing in. Oh, Eddie Guerrero style. Lands on Pac, but doesn't get all of it. Runs in, gets caught. Snapped over Hurricane Rana. And now the boot's getting put to him from Pac, but he pops back up to his feet. Big kick there to the knee. Oh, man. And a super kick to the midsection. Big chop there to the chest. Another one. And now he's got, no, sling blade takedown. Picks Pac back up, sends him into the corner. Runs in with the forearm. And now runs an elevation drop kick. And now Penta gonna make the tag to Bandido. And oh, how about that? The tag also made into Roosh. These two men. Oh, runs right into the power slam. Bandido, though, rolls out. But he gets snapped right back down. And now look at this. Oh, we got a fight on the outside. Poison Rana. Super kick to the midsection. Pop trying to get back up. Look at this. Bandido, though, gonna springboard moonsault, but oh, he missed it. And he was pushed on that apron a little bit by Roosh. And now Roosh gonna drag him over to his corner. Shut to the midsection. Look at this, second rope. Oh, he's got the arm of Fantino and he's pulling over that top rope. Fantino trying to get out of it. But Fantino runs in, caught him with the drop kick. Oh, but watch out for Pack in the corner. Drop kick, oh man, mistimed, but nonetheless took him over with the German. Hammering shot, but Fantino fighting back. Bandito springboards into the Poison Rana. Been able to make the tag, and now in comes Penta. Runs in with the leg drop. But again, turns his attention to Pack. Look at this. Over the top into the powerbomb. And now he wants Roosh up. Look at the springboard into the drop kick. 0 fear from Penta. And now he's going to jump up, springboard to the floor, takes out Pack. Unbelievable, but now turn your attention to Roosh, who's got him up and plants him. Stumps the arm again. And a third time. But keep your eye on Fantino, who comes flying down. Watch out. Pack gets set down. This thing breaking down just to look. Destroyer on the floor. Oh, went for the super kick, but missed it. Roosh picks him up on the shoulders, but look at this, Penta fights out of it. Shot to the midsection. Oh, he's got him hooked. Then plants him, cover, that's it, 1, 2. Now Roosh able to kick out at 2. And now the tag into Bandito. Lucha Triangle looking pretty damn good as a unit here. Big kick to the side of the head. Picks him up on the shoulder. Look at this. Hooks him and plants him right in the face. Down he goes, but now going up top. Fantino, though, drops down. Oh, and Pack took a shot at him, but he slipped out of it and now takes him down. Goes up top, comes down, Hurricane Rana snapped over Roosh. Hooks him for the cover, 1, 2, only gets a 2 count. Man, what a main event tag team matchup we are having right here on AEW Rampage. And now Roosh going, fighting back, caught him, folds him over, German suplex. Hooks the leg for the cover, 1, 2, and Penta comes in to make sure of it. Oh, ran right into Pack as well. And now Pack trying to come in. Referee getting him out of there. But oh, look at this. While he's doing that, Penta picks up and plants Roosh. Referee's got to get him out of there. Bandito up top. Oh, comes down with the foot stomp. But he doesn't go for the cover. Standing Spanish fly, forget about it. Cover, 1. No, but Pack gonna break it up. But Bandito now, look at this. Takes him over. And now Roosh gets turned around. Look at this, Bandito rolls all the way through into the German cover. 1, 2. No, he kicked out at 2. Unbelievable. Big chop to the chest. Another one. Whoa, went for that pump kick. Got caught. Bandito now sent into the corner. And now again, Roosh. Oh, he's... Again, look at this. He's got the arm! But he gets met by Penta! Thrown back inside the ring! Oh! Bandito came up, but he missed! And now sent across the ring again! Oh, he's got him down, and now... Oh my goodness, that kick in the corner, that's gotta be it! Here it is, one, two, but no! Broken up by Penta! Super kick! Reaching for the tag, but down! Down he goes! And now we got a fight inside the ring. We got a fight on the outside. Look at this Bandito. Oh my God. He got him. It's over. Lucha Triangle have successfully won this thing. I apologize for the camera view, but Bandito came off the top rope with that flipping fall-away slam. And Penta and Bandito pick up a huge tag team win here tonight.